It's the coolest educational environment that you could possibly be in.
You can't ask for anything better.
It's incredible how the world works.
Basically, what IFP is, Interdisciplinary Field Program, it's geology, anthropology, ecology, all intertwined in the same course. We start off in Sapelo Island, Georgia, and we're all the way to the West Coast, but we go through Yosemite. You're going place to place every day.
What's so amazing about IFP is that it's so hands-on. I think that's the best way that I learn, which was another reason I was really drawn to the program, because it's one thing to be like sitting in a lecture class, and it's one thing to like be in the place with the rock or be in the place with the people.
It's not really a traditional learning experience, which is, I guess, the whole point. You're learning about what you're actually seeing there. It isn't in that format that I think we're all used to. And I think that's what makes it harder, is the fact that we're learning in such a different way. And there's definitely an adjustment period, but I think the courses have gotten, not easier, but we've gotten used to it.
At the beginning, it's really tough. Like, not in a scary way. It's just like, all of this is changing. You're with new people you have not met. You're starting something new, completely school-based. And so you're like, how am I gonna juggle this? But you get a groove.
It's very intense. And I think with everything being stacked up on each other, like we have chores, we gotta move camp every morning, clean up, do dishes, all that. And then having to go straight into lecture, it's hard. And there's a lot of information that we're expected to retain. But the professors do a really good job. And I think the program is designed really well to where it keeps you engaged. You're always moving, so you're always seeing something new.
What helps the most is the professors being right there. They're super helpful. They're always around. So like office hours are 24/7 for them basically. And they're so willing to teach you about anything. So like you're just like sitting there and then, oh yeah, that's basalt right there. Let's talk about basalt. And like you see those quartz veins. And then when you go to the next site, you're like, these are quartz veins. This is uplift. And like you start understanding everything around you.
Anyone can take a trip to the West, but it's super unique to be in that place with a professor that has studied that place for a while.
Your experience is intertwined with what you're learning, whereas versus in a classroom, it's a little bit difficult to materialize those things that you're seeing on the board.
Even on Sapelo, we were still in a traditional lecture room, but now when we have a lecture, we're sitting around a bunch of chairs, and that's like the most formal lecture we have, when most of our lectures are on the side of the road, some random place. I kind of never know what we're doing next. It's always a bit of an adventure.
Learning is always something I want to do. I always want to learn more. And these are things I'm super passionate about that I never knew until coming on this trip. And just having the other students with you. I think like everyone really has passion to like just learn, and being in the field to do it makes it so much more interesting.
Everybody is really passionate, and I think the nature of it being interdisciplinary, like we have a lot of different perspectives.
It's always a challenge meeting new people and like trying to form friendships that way. But honestly, like I think that's kind of the best part.
I have made 18 brand new friends, and I feel like we're all really close.
Very quickly, you start becoming friends, and it's really crazy. Like I feel like I've known these people my entire life, but it's only been like a month, and I feel like I could tell them anything. The nature mainly drew you to do IFP, so everyone has that something in common.
One thing that I've been trying to focus on is taking a step back whenever you can and being like, I am seeing beautiful things, I'm learning in a way that most people don't get to, and just look around.
We sometimes don't understand like the amount of wilderness and nature that we have access to. Like I've lived in Georgia most of my life, and I didn't even know that Sapelo Island existed, and I've had a wonderful time being here.